More free COVID tests are available from the government. Starting today, each home is eligible to get 4 more tests. It doesn't cost anything to order them. You do not have to pay for shipping. Just go to the website covid.gov and click on testing. We also have a link for you on our website. That's WTHI-TV.com. The tests should begin shipping next week.